more quits. Give us some more quits, Sylvia. Give us some more quits. Call Trap House.
Let Trap House get it in.
Hey, Bo Mac, man, this Trap House, man. I hear you over there set tripping and all that, man. What's going on?
What's going on, y'all?
Nah, nothing, man. I want to ask you a question. Do you think that it would be a promotional issue when it come down to Bud and Earl, when it come down for them to fight? You think that's going to be an issue?
No, man, it ain't going to be no issue. Listen, y'all. Kansas over there with ESPN, right? And so, you know, they got deep pockets. I'm talking about deep. You know what I'm saying? And they ain't trying to put on the best fight as possible. And they know for a fact that Terence and Errol is a pay-per-view fight. It's gonna draw the uncasual boxing fan to the TV, to that control that says buy. They know that. So what they gonna try to do, they gonna try to get the fight. That's why I said earlier, well, we got the bread. You know what I'm saying? Because they gonna make him a healthy offer. And damn sure gonna make him a healthy offer. So an offer that he might not can turn down, or him or his talents can turn down. So that's why I said that, man. There ain't gonna be no issue.
Wow. So you saying that ESPN is gonna make Errol Spence a healthy offer in the future to get that fight?
Yeah, because that's the fight they want, man. They looking to put on the best fight, man. You know what I'm saying? They looking to put on the best fight, and it's a plan that we've been put together